They're going to black out that factory in daylight. How? Locomotives lay a smokescreen at the great steel plant. Moving along, they spread dark, obscuring clouds, and smoke pours from the factory chimneys, too. In that daylight blackout covering 6 square miles of steelmaking plants, no enemy bomber could pick out any building for a target. Smoke produced with the aid of special chemicals. And from the air, try to spot anything down there. American ingenuity, which everywhere is applying itself to the task of winning the war.